here to pick up a car off of Connie and Russell Love. They've had this car sitting here for a little while, and she's got a story behind it. There always is, but go ahead and tell your story.
Well, Russ bought this car in late 74, early 75. He only had it a couple months and was rear-ended. So he took it into the body shop and had a custom rear end put on it, Camaro tail lights and all put in it. Oh, we had it on the road until October of 76, when the motor blew and he decided to make it a tilt front end and took a saw to it. And
that's where it all started.
Yeah. And then he got into four-wheeling and the car got put in a barn. So it's been in one barn after another for the last 40 years, and he decided about a year ago to pull it out and put it back together. And now Farm Boys is gonna help us get it on the road.
Yeah, we gotta get it back on the road. Hopefully here in the next couple of months we got it ready to go. It's got a little ways to go, but not a long ways. I suppose we'll get it loaded up, guys, and get another one done. Talk to you later.